Okay, so just went out for a walk with the dogs. Facebook Live thing for part of that. I've got the camera mounted in the truck, so that's where we were up the top of the hill. Dogs enjoyed their time out. Excuse me. So we're just heading back down the service road. Down to Cache Creek. Maintained because the office for the landfill is up here. White trailer with the blue shows. -6 according to the truck. So plus the wind chill probably takes it down to at least -10. Missy and Mara didn't seem to mind too much. They were out running around in the snow. This section of road's plowed better than most of the highway. Nice thing, the with the roads being closed, you don't have to worry about the garbage trucks coming up. I don't know if you can see the snow blowing across. It's one of the nice things with this Colorado, it's got the diesel. It's, you can use the engine brake or the exhaust brake to slow you down on the hills. Chambers Trucking hauling wood chips down into here. So I'm not sure if what's going to happen is the garbage trucks will come up from the lower mainland where they were going empty back, if now they're going to be hauling chips once the highway opens. Practical rather than running trailers one way empty and the other way full. So, anyways, we're down to the bottom, so that's it for now.